Authorities in Jefferson County say they've arrested a man who had been running a drug house in Dakin.
That's a small community about 30 miles west of Beatrice. On Tuesday, deputies executed a search warrant on 46-year-old Rhett Paul's home. The sheriff's office says they found meth and marijuana at that home. They also have reason to believe he exposed a child to meth. He was arrested on multiple charges.